Now, you learn to work the Hanbō like you would do a sword. It's elusive. Although some pattern of movement, the sword doesn't follow. But the handling of it is to learn to work it so that you can know that it's loose. Us? All right. First, from the gate position. Next.